Hey there.
Video check.
Guys.
See fixed at New Hampshire. At 37 laps. That's an odd number. I'm number 10 in the split of 20, starting 10th. Qualified 10th. Good luck, all. I've done okay here. I've done okay here before. Doesn't mean I'll do okay tonight. Stretch field here is like 1,200. I got a dog behind me on the back of the couch watching me. So we're all good. Captain Crunch Ford F-150. I'd really like a sponsorship from them, for real. I could eat Captain Crunch every day. Probably for breakfast and dinner. Maybe even lunch, too. Nah, not lunch. I wouldn't want to bring that to work. Breakfast and dinner. Yeah. Hey, at least it's staying El Doro this week, huh? Truck Series tomorrow night. I'll be streaming from Darlington. I think we got 75 laps there? Not positive, sorry. Probably be a full house again, so it'll be 38 of us. That should be interesting.
The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, P10. Follow car number 4 in the outside column.
That's what New Hampshire used to look like, a full house. Try and stay out of trouble. Try and keep those X's away. Does that say sorry, boo? Oh, sorry, bud. Oh. I'm not gonna shift. I've seen some guys shift in their videos.
Okay, Tony, here we go. Go, go, go.
Gotta watch that wall. Wants to come out and grab you out of turn two. I hear guys shifting in front of me.
P12. P11. That was a 31.26.
Love almost got into me there. I think somebody got into him.
Your lap time was at 31.31.
Almost.
That's your fastest lap.
Right side. Clear.
Full course caution. Watch out.
I got a 4X for that.
Pace car is out. Nice. Line up single file behind car number 11. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
I don't know. I thought we had a little incidental contact there. I don't know why he went spinning unless somebody got into the back of him. I'll have to watch that. Sure didn't look worthy of a 4X to me.
Pits are open.
A lot of people like jumping the start, eh? I noticed.
What do you mean jumping the start?
Pace car's off, you can go. Like they hang way back and then get ahead, like, you know what I mean? A speed fucking, they just fly in. And fucking everybody's going to normal speed and then somebody just comes flying in, you know what I mean?
That's protestable. It's called jumping the start.
I mean, that's legal, I guess.
I don't know. Coming on the outside.
As long as the leader has gone, you can improve your position on the outside on the.
Okay, so it's better to hang back and not be tight to a car. So you want like five car lengths so you can get a fucking boom and start.
Pass them on the outside before it goes green. You won't get a black flag.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Roger.
I guess it all depends on what place you're in. If you're in the back of the pack, yeah. Middle of the pack, I don't think it's hard to have five car lengths in between cars.
Usually the guys jumping the starts have no talent anyway.
We're under caution. Pits closed.
Oh, they're like the number one and two ranked truck in the split. I think the number one didn't even qualify.
Okay, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Alright, start 10th, see what happens. Looks like they're gonna take a slow restart, maybe?
Green, 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 let's go!
guys are aggressive. All hell.
Coming up on your... Still there. Clear up high. Right side.
B-12.
Clear outside. On your right.
The inside line ain't no place to be.
Outside line's clear.
No, it's
not. You're on right side. He's still there. Clear up high. Right side. Keep it together. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Outside line's clear.
B-16.
Make sure it's clear before you come back on the
B-15.
Track.
Yeah, 2 is just fucking nuts, man. He's trying to kill everybody. Like, you're fucked, bud. You almost killed fucking them. Like, just give it up, man. Go fucking park in the pits. Absolute fucking asshat.
That last lap was a 32.00.
Ha! Damn it!
Be careful, we've got a full course caution. The race car's out. Line up single file behind car 15. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Well, that sucks. It's probably the end of my race.
Full course yellow. Pits are open. The leader, Parks, is pitting. The pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in 1,090 feet. You've got plenty of fuel.
Start looking for your sign.
Box in 5.
5.
4.
4.
3. 2.
3.
1.
2.
Box
one.
Now.
Stop on the sign.
Gonna lose a lap. Holy shit, 75 points. See if we make up a few spots.
Frank, how old is your tires?
Just
the start of the race. Well, are you worried?
Nah, usually they get spun, so I just want to make sure.
Green flag, we're racing.
On your right. Clear high. Coming up on your
B19.
Clear outside.
Full course caution, be careful. Parks is now in the lead. The pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 14. We're under caution, pits are closed. The track temp's increasing. It's now 104 Fahrenheit.
That was fun there for a minute.
Yeah, that was good.
Lucky dog coming up on the outside.
10-4, good buddy.
Caution, it's closed. Pits are open. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
They gotta be halfway, like half back the track or whatever.
Oh,
getting a real fucking jump start on this one. They're gonna be in fourth gear and we're just getting out of fucking getting into fourth.
Hell yeah, boys, we don't stop till we smell shit over here at glass break.
We're going green next time, bye.
Make up some spots. Only got 15 laps left. Down a shit ton of points. I'm never gonna get out of these splits, am I?
Green flag. P18. The gap ahead is now 0.78.
Down on power. Perfect.
17th place.
I'm gonna blow up.
Just done a 32.63. The gap to Rees ahead is increasing. It's now 4.9 seconds.
You guys got green.
P17.
Another big wreck.
The gap to Rees ahead is now 7.2 seconds.
Yeah, it's about a half a second a lap.
Full course caution.
Take that.
We're under caution. Pits are closed. Pace car is out.
Line up
single
file
behind car number 8.
I got your number 5.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Looked a little bit dirty though. That was a lot dirty.
Why would I do that on purpose? Damage myself? That kind of doesn't make sense.
Because you couldn't get around me, so you dove bombed me and ran into the wall. That's why you did.
No, I hit the guy that was going out. I didn't hit anybody. I didn't dive bomb.
I think you got the wrong car.
Hey, you're talking number two, I think. I don't know. I was right there with 5 and 6, so I'm not sure which one it was.
I was side by side with the 5. I didn't see him do anything.
Your yellow car, right? Are you yellow? I am, yeah. Yeah, 100% too then, yeah. He's wrecked everybody, man. He's got to have a 16X right now.
I was like 5 cars behind you.
Pits are open.
You obviously have the wrong car, it wasn't a 5.
I looked down at my relative, I was sitting there spinning, and that's the number I saw, so I apologize if it wasn't you.
No, I thought that earlier, but no, the way the two looked at your rear view mirror, it looked like 5.
We're under caution, pits closed.
Lose all these spots, sadly.
Okay, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Whoever's behind me, I'm down on power. I'll get out of your way.
You got a mic.
Alright, I'm gonna stay back here with you. You go right ahead.
Green flag, we're racing. Push, 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 we can get this guy.
Rewind, you've got the high side. Clear low. Coming up low side. Clear low. Car low. Inside's clear.
B18, got a full course caution. There. Watch out. 2 laps remaining.
Yeah, I was there, 20.
Hey, I might get a couple spots.
Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 1. The pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Well, that'll be maybe one truck I can pass. He's smoking like that.
Pits are open.
Yeah, but I was there. Coming on the outside, guys.
Burning sparks! Come on down!
I've only done this about 20 times on y'all, I'm sorry.
Hey, at least you can say you passed the Lee at least 3 times.
Pits are open. Under caution, pits closed.
Yeah. Big points hit, as usual. Couple good races, and then one race, and you lose everything you gained the last 3 or 4 races.
Race car's in this lap.
Just this hole that I'm in that I cannot get out of.
Green, let's go.
Low side, you got one. They're on the inside.
16th place.
Car inside, keep high. He's still there. Still there.
Yeah, I've seen that.
Full course call.
They're low.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 3. The pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Back here. Saved it though, got a 4X for it.
Yeah, I got black flag.
Yeah, you need to come on, Pop.
Nah, I'm in there in the pit. Done.
Nice win, 12.
Thank you.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
That was a really shitty race. Gained a couple spots. I think. This race would have been a good one for C-Fixed Weekly, B-15. Huh?
That's it. We're done.
Get out of here. Let's see what the hell happened. Ugh, that truck looks like crap. There goes. Oh, I think I got him. I'm sorry, 20. I didn't think I got into him. That's a 4X right there. Sadly. Pretty rough race. That two is a wrecking ball. Another wall hit. This is where I'm gonna get crunched again. Oh, he's a good guy. He's got Google Pixel on his truck there. Another wall hit. And another wall hit. No? Maybe? It's not. Just making the truck faster by rubbing some paint off the side. These three want a wreck, don't they? He's gonna get into the two. Yeah, you can kind of see that coming. Okay. There's that two again. Two's back. Jeez. A little bit of net code there. Don't wreck that Pixel truck. Man, it was a lot in this race, huh? That was on the 20. I took out a ton of trucks. It's gotta be with the last restart. Maybe? Yeah, this is the big wreck here. Somebody went flying. Snuck through there somehow. I don't want to know what happened there. And there's the winner. Hey! Thanks for watching this